And then, all right, so here's number one, I'll leave up, but if you need me to move it back or anything, just ask me. Or you can use someone else's computer when they're done. Okay? It is for a grade. When you're done, oh, you're gonna put text dependent questions, 1 through 5. When you're done, put it in the box. And if you could please let someone use your computer when they're done, when you're done. I can't hear you. Well, I already have someone in the bathroom. Brandon's gone, so you go off to Brandon. Okay? I'll turn the lights back on, that will help a little bit. Daniela, I'm up to you and then Jared. You're welcome. Yeah, you might not wanna start. All right. Excuse me. This is independent work. I'm not letting you, you're not working with groups. And you don't have to write it out, just A, B, C, or D. Darian, A, B, C, or D. The only one you have to write out is number 5. Number 5. No. But your question might be in part of your answer when you write a complete sentence. Thank you. So on this, when Brandon gets back, you can go. All right, any questions so far? What? Yeah. Yes, sir. Andres is going to go. You lock in Andres. Okay? I don't have it. She has my computer. So you're going to have to wait for someone to use their computer. Okay? Sorry. Oh, well, she's going up. But you can do it when you're ready. If you have a computer, it'd be better. Jedi, if you need to move up closer, you can, or you can wait so someone's going to use the computer. Because we still have 24 minutes. We have 24 minutes. So everybody should be able to finish this in 24 minutes. Yeah, it's because we were having a good, engaged discussion. Whenever you get engaged in something like this, like, before you know it,
it's already 11:36.
Yeah, it's already 11:36. You got to lunch in about 20 minutes. That fast.
That's fast.
We're engaged. That's why.
That was fast.
I'm still trying to fight on that one novel I'm going to read with you all, but I don't know that. But it says it's for being engaged. But I still think you got. I think you guys can handle it. I mean, not to be rude, but she's probably seen so much violence. Right? I mean, just she grabbed that dog. It's not the
what the heck?
Well, I walked in, I'm like, well, yeah, you drawing that woman.
No, that's not, that was not wrong.
Oh, no. You,
yo, what? Yo, what?
Their feet are in the front, they're on the side. No, I looked at it. No, just A, B, C, or D. The only one you're actually writing out is number 5. Okay, I'm gonna go. Hurry. Go put water in your face so Jeremiah can go. You can't. Oh, I didn't read. I'm sorry. Yeah, you can read. What did the exit ticket say? I forgot to read it too. I'm sorry, but yeah.
Write one interesting thing that you learned from today's informational.
Oh, that's easy.
Explanatory text.
Oh, okay. Don't forget your exit ticket. Name one. What did you say? One something interesting you learned today.
And
I learned a thing about those.
And the warm up.
I didn't know that about
the
y'all bring my back.
We don't, that's because we're not racist. We don't think like that.
37.
I just wish that, and I don't mind everyone hear this, I just wish that African Americans would understand that it wasn't possible.
If you better give me it.
Because some African Americans don't like white people because of that, but I had nothing to do with that. I wasn't even laughing. It's like, can you just, no, you don't do that. But, you know, that's the only thing that I don't like. I have no control. Hey, let's go. Come on, when you're done, Johnny needs to borrow a computer. Jediah needs to borrow one. Andres needs to borrow one. Who else? Is that it? Brandon. What about you? Oh, you got yours? Okay, I didn't see it. Sorry. So it's okay. You guys who don't have a computer, we have plenty of time. Don't worry. Andrew, you got a computer? All right.
It could be seen.
So when one of you are done, please, you know, even if she finished, you can use mine. So Jediah needs a computer, Andres, and who is the other one? That's it? Oh, and Johnny. Oh, this is your first grade for the 9 weeks. And I'm also going to need to see your vocabulary. So when you're done, I want to see.
What's up, Andesh?
The only one you're writing out is number 5. Hold on, I want to read this. Uh-oh. Oh, it's just in my class. Oh, that can't be me. I don't have a six in series. I don't. Why am I hearing cartoon sounds? Well, just turn the volume down then, okay?
It's one of these two, that's for sure.
The only people who should be talking is Mrs. Soto and whoever she's speaking with. That is it. Thank you.
Yes. It was on there, remember, shun is like when you dislike somebody or you're fearful, so you kind of blow them off and stay away from them. Bullying needs to stop.
But bullying.
They know who they are. You know, when it gets to a point where a parent has to come in, is their child's being bullied? That's not good. So do you already know what you're writing? Do you remember the question in our lives? You know? Okay. Don't drop it. Go ahead. Where's your answer for number five? Check it and make sure it's a complete sentence. You guys, on number five, make sure it's a complete sentence. Okay, Johnny. Okay, so Johnny and Andres, they're still waiting for a computer. Okay. So Johnny needs one. So if you're already on number five, and you know what the question is, maybe you can let Johnny borrow it, please. Unless you can get it on your phone, but I'd rather use it. Now that I have you at the beginning of the night, I'll have enough grades for you. Okay? So come and get your Josiah's computer. Huh? Does anyone else need a computer? Okay, I think we're good, hon. Thank you for offering. Oh, you want to use this? I'll be these done. Yeah? Okay, can you let them know? Fatima, you and her can't be discussing this work at all. And you have your computer turned weird, but yeah. When I grade these guys, if you all have the same answers, you may or may not have a problem. This is individual work. Cover your answers. Do not tell the person to the right, to the left, in front, or behind what you got. When you're done, put your paper in the box. So here, No, don't let it run away. She, who's she? See what I mean? You've got to be very precise. Put this in the box. I'll let them have mine. Sorry for that. What? I can't hear you. A specific word? Okay. Tell me and I'll give you a synonym. Words that mean the same thing. What are you trying to say? No, you don't start a sentence with the house. You gotta stop doing that. You're gonna say Claudette Colvin is, I can't see it. There's very much, you can start saying there's very little known about Claudette Colvin. Pause.
done, those of you who are done and want to put your paper in the box, could you pull up your, let me tell you who I need to see the vocabulary from. Because we still have 11 minutes, so. Asking you what she does now at her age of 83. That's not what it's asking you. It's asking you what evidence is from the story that allows us, the readers, to know why do we not know much about Claudette? What evidence explains why we don't know much about her? Because they don't talk about her. They talk about Rosa Parks, but not about her. Why? From the story. We just covered it in class. Okay? Yes?
Are we supposed to put the title?
The what?
The title?
Yes.
Oh.
Yeah. Okay, the following people, I need to see your, how many points you have on your, you can keep it if you need it for your other classes, just don't lose it. Okay, let's see, Joaquin, I need to see how many points you have. Johnny, I need to see how many points you have. Ruby? Zachariah,
I gave you
Oscar, I need to see how many points you have.
I already gave you mine on Christmas.
Well, I don't remember.
Oh,
I just told you that some of you I didn't remember.
Oh.
So just show me again when you're done.
Okay.
Jeremiah, let me see.
I'll go with 60.
I don't remember, but.
I showed you my
okay. Well, I don't remember. If I call your name, I just don't remember. Okay? I just said, I've already said that. Well, I don't remember, so I'm going to, it's fine.
I'll show you.
Josiah, I
want to
see what your points. What is that? Okay. Good job. Abby, I want to see how many points you have. In the box. Who has my computer? Oh, you do. Jediah, I want to see how many points you have. Evan, I want to see how many points you have. Mackenzie, I want to see how many points you have.
Wait, did he get Rashid?
Oh, you're checking, never mind, he's checking. Oh, you already exited out of mine? Okay, I'm gonna have to use someone else's, because I have to do a roll call, but that's fine. Or can you use someone else's, so I can do attendance? Perfect, good, Carrie. Oh, roll one. Someone let Jedidiah use it, please, so he can show me his vocabulary. Thank you. So Abby, before you go to lunch, I wanna see how many points you have on vocabulary.com.
He goes Jedidiah.
Huh? Oh, Jedidiah got one. Jedidiah, he's on yours?
He was logged in tonight.
Well, he needs to log out. How many points does he have?
10,600.
How many?
10,600.
That's not enough.
At all. Log out, so he can get on his phone. He may not have been able to get on if it was logged on to yours, if he had tried. So log out, so he can log in on his phone. See if he can log in on your phone now. Okay, so Andrew, Johnny, I wanna see how many points you have before you go to lunch. And Abby, before she goes to lunch, I have to see her vocabulary points. Okay, bye-bye. No, I don't hear any excuse about anything. I want to see your phone. It's ready. Okay. Ooh, damn, Johnny. You did this over the holiday? Good for you. You just need to get that to 70,000 by Monday. You'll get 100. Good job. Good for you. All right. Nice to see some of you worked on it over the holiday. Let's see. So Andrew, Abby, oh, Zach, never mind. I do remember yours. I remember it now. Josiah, I need to see yours. I'm going to point you out. How many? 56. Okay, you're almost there. Is the Wi-Fi? Okay. You want to try your phone? Okay, just put that down right here. Alright, let me just do. Now, if you don't have what you're supposed to have, you make sure by Monday.
First period.
Okay. So, the only one out was Julissa, right? Right, class?
Yes.
Alright. So, let's see. I'm still waiting. Andrew's going to do it on his phone. I need to see Mackenzie and Abby. You guys need to hurry up because Mr. Robert or whatever is coming in. I'll check the volume on that. It's going to be here at 12. And I have a meeting at 12:30.